famous lionfish is taking over the islands. I'm getting ready to prepare one here at Marina Key. First, you want to take the spines off. You gotta be really careful with this. Use a fish shears. Take this off. See where all the poison is at. Let's get this off. Once you get that off, you want to be safe. No poison. I suggest you use gloves to do this unless you're a professional. Yeah. You wanna fillet it now? Looks a lot like grouper. It's my first time doing this, but I'm sure I'll be doing it a lot more. Keep the head, make fish stew with it. It's gonna be good. Ooh. I have some pretty fine scales on the back. Just brush that off. Really easy. I don't know how to hold this fine scales. It's nothing to worry about. All the poisons is gone. This is all where all the poisons at. You don't wanna be choked by that. I suggest you use gloves. Get all the scales off. A little score in the back. Really easy to scale. Scales come right off with a little brush. Screw on the back. I'm gonna take these up to the kitchen. Season them up. Pass them and give you a dish from Lionfish. See the cutting board on the beach? Can bring it up for me please now?
Yeah.
It's right on there, yeah. Treat this like a typical fish.
The lionfish. How long first time? And there you go. Lionfish. Oh my god.
Lionfish.
Yeah,